This is the planet Earth. It's home to a number of geographical wonders and a diversity of plant and animal life, from the plains of Africa to the bottom of the ocean. When it's burned, coal produces gases that are harmful to plant and animals. Smog and carbon dioxide may cause a person to develop lung cancer if they're breathed in. When some fossil fuels are burned, they cause the greenhouse gases and ozone layer to deteriorate. These are the gases that protect the Earth from UV rays. Another issue is the use of harmful pesticides by farmers. When these harmful pesticides are sprayed on crops, they can make the food poisonous to anything that eats it, like this cow. When in turn the cow is eaten by a person, it can make them sick as well. Pesticide may also run off from rainwater into rivers and streams, move down the water cycle to the ocean, and poison whatever fish may be unlucky enough to live there. Another danger to the ocean is caused by pollution. With over 7 billion people in the world, we make a lot of garbage, which is dumped into landfills and in some cases, oceans. So much trash is dumped into the ocean that there's a floating island off the coast of California the size of Texas, composed completely of plastic bottles. Sea animals like turtles and seals are sometimes caught and killed in the debris like fishing nets and plastic. By now, you may be wondering if there's anything you can do to help the environment. One way you can save water is to wash dishes in a dishwasher instead of the sink. It's more efficient, uses less water, and it's less work for you. You can also reuse the paper and plastic grocery bags at the store to save trees and reduce your pollution. It might not seem like much, but a small action can make a big difference.